Hey everybody, it's me again, Stephanie Young. I'm a very strong Christian believer. Been playing video games most of my life, and I'm a survivor of several strokes brought on by a rare cerebral vascular disease called moyamoya. Anyway, this Thursday is Thanksgiving here in the USA, where I live. And today I was gonna try to finish up that, this should be part 30, by the way, and I was gonna try to finish that quest finally, the one where you get all the books and the Trader's Keep DLC. And I guess this tank top I'm wearing, I shouldn't have worn a tank top. It's not the most decent shirt. It shows a little bit, I guess, too much sometimes. Well, anyway, though. Well, I was kind of going the wrong way anyway. I got the one that's in the infirmary. I got that one. There's also a skull in the infirmary. Yeah, I figured out you can collect skulls for something. I don't know what it's for. I'm gonna see him if I can get out that main door in here by going this way. Here's an exit anyway. Is this the main exit, I wonder? It's an exit. Because I think the only book I'm missing is the fourth one. This looks like the main entrance to the building. Well, I heard there's a cave down there where you can get, there's a cave with a bedroll on it. That's the only one said to go down towards the gallows, where the gallows are, but before you get to the gallows, turn left, it says. Yeah, the gallows are right there, so I think we're gonna turn left over here. Maybe it's up here. We're looking for a gate. I think I already got to the gallows. I think, yeah, Windows security is warning me of viruses and things. Yeah, apparently, you go down towards the beach and there is a gate. I have yet to see it though, this gate. I'm just hopelessly lost in this game. Why I wasn't able to find that last book, that fourth book, I mean, last time, I think, because I don't know what I'm doing, where I'm going, or anything. Well, they said there is a gate over here somewhere. Well, there's a gate. I have yet to see the gate I'm supposed to open to get to the Maybe it's this gate right here. That's a gate already open, though. I'm sorry for being so confused. I was confused when they said head towards the gallows, but before you get there, turn left. Maybe it's up here. There should be a gate or something. Alright. Maybe this is the gate right here. It's not a gate at all.
What, 80?
Oh, there's a cave. I think I've already been in that cave, though. Yeah, I've been in that cave already. Yeah, I know I've been in that cave. So I am confused
now. There's no problem I can't solve.
Yeah, I've definitely been down there before. I remember going in that particular cave. But maybe I, maybe it wasn't that particular cave. Maybe it was another one. Maybe it's one down here. Majesty. There's a hole here in the wall. But I'm looking for this cave in question. There's a bedroll. I think I remember seeing a cave. There's a demon door. I don't think you get a book from that demon door. I think that's the cave. I think that kind of looks like a cave. Dig spot. Dig spot, dig. I'm wondering, is the cave over here? I feel like I'm going like way out of the way now. Yeah, if you don't know me, my name is Stephanie Young. I am 36 years of age. Video gamer for most of my life, a survivor of several strokes that were brought on by the same rare cerebrovascular disease called moyamoya, which, by the way, was first discovered in Japan. That's why it's called moyamoya disease, because moyamoya means puffs of smoke. It's like the blood vessels in the brain are numerous and tiny. Now, as always, I'll leave you information on that disease. which I'm still believing that God has delivered me out of for a couple of years now. Oh man, I think I'm really lost now. I can't find this cave that I saw on this guide. I looked at some guides, several guides actually. There's a cave somewhere around here that you're supposed to find. Well, I did find a, cool, I guess it was kind of a cave up here somewhere. Here yet. There's a treasure chest that I haven't gotten yet. Thinking maybe if I go down here, there will be something I haven't found yet. Prisoner shackles. Our bird is chirping pretty loudly. Yeah, he's been chirping a lot ever since his brother, our other birdie, died. Guess he's been double chirping to make up for the fact that his brother can't chirp anymore. I feel like this is a fruitless quest. I feel like I'm never gonna find this cave that's on the guides. But at the same time, I didn't see any of them. Dang it, I think I did go in a cave. But I think, for some reason she didn't grab. For some reason she didn't grab the, when she was in the cave, for some reason she didn't grab the, or she wasn't able to grab or something, maybe she did grab it for a second. I thought there was a cave under a bridge or something over here. Is this a cave? There was a bridge or something over here somewhere. Like an archway of some sort. And I think she saw it, but for some reason I didn't grab it. Yeah, she saw it and for some reason didn't grab it. Walking around this area somewhere, I must have found a cave. I mean, she can't even go some places around here. she can't swim in here, this cove here. Since I started taking two different seizure medicines, it makes me doubly tired. I'm trying to find the gallows. It's just too dark to see anything now. It's nighttime in the game.
Welcome to the sanctuary.
Maybe I can, just wish, there were glowing trails. See any glowing trails. As I remember going in this cave they're talking about. I guess it'll be a lot of trial and error before I can find this cave.
None of the inmates have any contraband worth confiscating anymore. It almost isn't worth turning over the cells.
Maybe it's over here where these coffins and things are. As I could have sworn I opened the gate, found the cave that they're talking about. There's a large way over here. I remember seeing some ruins or something here. There is something that's missing a texture over here somewhere. Maybe because it was dark. And it looked pitch black. Isn't this the crypt I already went into? I think so.
Don't just stand there and take it. He's up!
that's just a dude digging some holes in the ground for some reason. Maybe that's the cave up there, right there. Is that the cave right there? Or is that the crypt that I went into? Whatever it is, it's not letting me in there. It looks like it could be a cave. But I've already been in a cave.
You traitorous, treasonous, rebellious villain, prepare to die.
There's a crypt I went into. Took that fifth book from. Trying to take deep breaths because I am quite tired. That's just a rock. That's not a cave either. This is just a graveyard. And I did open that crypt. Get the book out of it. Yeah, there's a crypt I went into.
The sanctuary shop has some.
Trail to lead me. would I say, from the main entrance. Turn directly around from the main entrance. I think we're heading towards the main entrance now. Yeah, that's the main entrance. Let's turn completely around. Make a left, it says. Make a left and there's a path or something. Path that goes to the left. Before you get to the gallows, apparently. Yeah, so it's over here. So this is a cave you're supposed to go into. I know I've been in a cave somewhere around here. I found it accidentally. I saw the bedroll they were talking about. Say it was near this tower here. There was a piece of ground that looked like it was blacked out. Sorry to be so confused, guys. Just can't find this cave anymore. I know I found it before. I remember finding it. Is it across here? I don't know. And I will try to do my Realms of Takala fantasy role-playing game project promotional video since on a Thursday. Thursday. Thursdays are the days that I try to promote it on. There, that looks like a cave over there. Maybe that's the cave I'm supposed to go to. Such an idiot. Because I can't find this cave again. Found it completely by accident last time. Somewhere that the cave is near the beach. Is that it? Not it either. Because it's not letting me go in there for some reason. Just back in the crypts. They said it's near the gallows. I can't even remember where that is.
I'm at your command.
That same cave entrance here. What I thought to be a cave entrance. I'm just going around in circles again.
Really?
Greetings, Your Majesty.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Oh, there was a cave over there. I know I remember going to a cave and I grabbed the book, but for some reason she didn't take it. This cave is. Found the cave one time. That's not it. I guess I'll just go in and see. Here's one I haven't sung in a little while. Jesus, lover of my soul. Jesus, I will never let you go. You've taken me from the miry clay. Set my feet upon a rock, and now I know. I will never let you go, my savior, my closest friend. I will worship you until the very end. Worship you, my God, till the very end. I think it's over here. On this area here. That looks like a cave, kinda. Here it says a glowing trail will guide my way. Yeah, right. just gonna try to see him.
At your service.
Which book I'm missing? Let's see which books I have. I think it's just right at the beginning of the castle interior. Where you look to see which books you have. Be at the very beginning. I thought the guy was at the beginning. This way.
You, it's you.
You guards must have your own canteen. No way they make you eat that.
I am a troubled man today. King Logan presented me with a most unexpected request. He wishes me to adapt my creations and build an army. He assures me it is required to defend Albion, but I have serious misgivings. My creations are meant for peace and the betterment of mankind. I will begin making changes to them. But I will not activate a single one unless I have assurances as to their ultimate use.
Will be able to make more informed decisions about the security, safety, and health of the prisoners. Also, it would be nice to have something to read on a long shift.
I can't see where the books I got are. There's.
Phenologist Handbook, Volume 2. Health. Anytime human beings live together en masse in cramped quarters, hygiene quickly becomes a pressing concern. The fact is that most prisons prioritize security. Phenologist's Handbook, Volume 5. Prison governance.
Yeah, there's the third one.
In the event that a correctional facility's command, Phenologist's Handbook, Volume 3.
It is the fourth one I need.
Contrary to popular opinion, a conjugal visit is not when a teacher visits the prison and teaches the inmates about verbs. Conjugal visits do not actually involve verbs at all. Well, they do. Actually, they can involve a surprising number, depending on the disposition, creativity, gender, and quantity of prisoners involved.
With those
but
books,
none bears repeating here.
Security,
just use your imagination.
The prisoners.
But
also,
not too often, as this can
shift.
Be harmful.
Those books will be able to make more informed decisions about the security, safety, and health of the prisoners. Also, it'll be nice to have something to read on a long shift.
need to turn around to get out of here. Technologist handbook. Sure, I'll accidentally find it again. Maybe. I don't know. I have to accidentally find it again. It says to head towards the gallows, but take a left. Everybody, you know, I still desperately need help. More volunteer team members to help us out on Realms of Tokala, the ongoing fantasy role-playing game project that I brainstormed two races for, two playable races, eventually. And my friends brainstormed over the others. I helped with a couple of them. But we're wanting for about, I think, 8 playable races eventually. Seeing is the cemetery.
There are new
I'm so bad at this, I can't even remember where the gallows are. Thank you. this the area where the gallows are? Can't see. And they have hanging nooses hanging up because they hang the really bad prisoners. But I can't even find the gallows anymore. Can't even find the gallows anymore. Sorry, everybody, for I know where I'm supposed to go. It's just right now it's next to impossible for me to get to it. And that guide was not helpful at all. Not at all. For a second, that was a cave. think once you enter the cave, it won't let you in there again for some reason. I think that's a glitch or something. Extremely close to giving up on this quest. I mean, extremely close. Because it's kind of a pointless quest anyway. Just gives you a... Majesty. I think it just gives you a... 5 guild seals, and that's it. And some achievement of some sort.
Thank you.
since I'm about to probably give up, I don't know. None of those guides were helpful on where this cave is. I can't find it. I found it accidentally when I first started here.
At your command.
All I know is it's near where those gallows are. Thinking maybe you can't find it at night. I think those guards are digging graves. I don't get it because I found what looked like a cave in a wall face near where the cemetery is. Stupid dog keeps thinking I want to freaking whistle to him. second that passes, I hate this game more and more. It's not helping me at all. None of the guides have helped me at all. There's absolutely nothing to do for me in this game. The cave is no longer accessible for some reason. Another fruitless, I'm about to cry. Maybe I should load to an earlier save. I was hoping that I might have saved my game.
You have gifts which are waiting to be opened. Man's best friend, as they say. Now, I was never quite sure whether that meant after all human friends have been considered or before.
It. Go to the bathroom and see if there's a guide on how to get to the cave. Sorry guys. I'm gonna pull my shirt up a little bit. Sorry. I pull my shirt up, it shows my belly. It's an extra small, which I don't know why I have an extra small shirt. where I even got
it
from.
You have a decidedly noble air about
you. It's possible it could have belonged to one of the kids in the neighborhood. I don't know. I can't even remember where the gallows are. So that guy is useless to me. I'm still in this, cemetery. I have no idea how to get back to it. Sorry, everybody. I'm gonna try my best to get back at least to the main gate.
Gave me a hard time when I started here.
Apparently this cave is... I've been in there. I know it. I know I've been in there. Been in a cave, but I thought it just led to the bowels, I guess, of the keep, the castle, the tower. That's not a cave, that's a... I can't remember where the gallows are. It says go to the main entrance. Says make a 180 from the entrance, heading towards where the gallows are. But instead of going to the gallows, it says go to your left. I thought that was the path they were talking about. It says head to where the gallows are. But instead of going to the gallows, it says to take the path to your left. The gallows are up ahead, right?
Good one, you lady. Hello.
I thought I was near where the gallows were. prisoners walking around out there. Maybe this was the place where I saw the cave. This the waterfall is. It says to go down towards where the beach is. Keeps barking in the game. I have no idea why. Maybe the cave is down here. Thought I'd already been here before, but I'm so depressed right now. If I weren't born again Christian believer, I'd probably be a contemplating taking my own life now. I'm so frustrated and angry and hurt and upset. But it's probably getting close. Well, I think I'm back to recording, so I'm gonna go back to the beginning of this.
If you're not too busy, you might have a look in the sanctuary shop.
Prison management for beginners. video walkthroughs helped me either, because I can't remember anything. Something's wrong with the internet. It keeps cutting out. Yeah, I wish I could remember where the gallows were. I'm gonna have to leave a really bad review on this time. Maybe the gallows were this way, to the right. Try to find the gallows. Can't remember where it was. Here's a beach right here. Oh, that's the beach with that demon door. I still hate that they call those things demon doors. That's just always how they've been called in all the Fable games. They're not bad. Yeah, real demons are bad. I feel like I remember going under a bridge to find this cave. Thought I did. There's a cave that's near the beach. I thought it was near the beach. Now I remember going in a cave. Dog keeps barking like he's telling me there's something to be found over here. is all I know. It's already getting brought me to my breaking point. Absolute breaking point. I don't even know how to find the gallows. All I can find in this wretched island are summon creatures potions. There's no cave anymore, it disappeared. Guys, I'm gonna have to pause it again because I got myself up to the castle again. I'm gonna look at a video I was just watching online.